Hast thou not known? Hast thou not heard? That the everlasting God, the Lord, the creator of the ends of the earth, fainteth not, neither is weary. There is no searching of his understanding. He giveth power to the faint, and to them that have no might, he increaseth strength. Even the youths shall faint and the weary, and be weary, and the young men shall utterly fall. But they that wait upon the Lord shall renew their strength. They shall mount up with wings as eagles. They shall run and not be weary. And they shall walk and they shall not faint. Hallelujah. Glory to your name, O God. Oh God, you say you give strength to the weary, oh God. You say the young men, they get weary and they faint, but they that wait upon you. Oh God, we wait upon you this morning. You say, oh God, Father, you are our strength, oh God. You are a very present help in the time of trouble. You said to look upon the hills from whence cometh our help. Our help come from you, God. We come to you this morning. We cry to you, oh God. Oh God, where shall we go, oh God? We come into your arms, oh God. Father, the comforter, oh God. The keeper of our life, oh God. The giver of life, oh God, and love. We pray that truth will prevail this morning, oh God. Your love will prevail, oh God. Your faith will rise in this place and in our hearts, oh God. So that we will believe you, oh God, and we will receive the good that you have for us this morning, oh God. I pray that your power is going to come and rest upon us, oh God. You're going to anoint us with the Holy Ghost and power, oh God. You're going to give us that strength on the inside, the inner strength, oh God. Father, in the name of Jesus, we will walk and not be weary. We will run and we shall not faint. Father, we give you all the praise. We give you all the honor and all the glory, oh God. Our life depends upon you, oh God. Our life depends upon you, oh God. Man will fail, oh God. Horses will fail, oh God. Chariots will fail, oh God. Money will fail, oh God. But you never fail, oh God. Father, you sit on the throne. You are mighty, oh God. You look down upon man, oh God. And you see that we are but dust, oh God. You see how we are but a little thing, oh God. But yet, oh God, you care for us, oh God. Yet for us, oh God, you are mindful of us, oh God. Father, in the name of Jesus, oh God. I pray, oh God, that strength is going to come upon us, upon your people, oh God. We're going to be a new people, a new thing, oh God. Father, we will not fail to give you the praise, the honor, and the glory, oh God. Minister to this time and this meeting here this morning, oh God. Shower your blessing upon us, oh God. Father, as we worship you and as we praise you, oh God, I pray you're going to lift the veil. You're going to remove every barrier, oh God. Our praise and our worship is going to ascend to you, oh God. Father, in the name of Jesus, as a sweet smelling savor, oh God, there's going to be a communion between us and you, oh God. An open heaven, oh God. Right now, oh God, touch everyone, oh God. The musicians, oh God. Father, in the name of Jesus, the anointing and the spirit, oh God. The singers, oh God, Father, in the name of Jesus, and all who have to do for you, minister of the ministry of your word, oh God. Father, we give you praise, honor, and glory, for this is your house, this is your praise, and this is your time. In Jesus' name we pray. Hallelujah.
We worship. I'm no longer a slave to fear. I am. I'm no longer a slave to fear. I am a child of God. You unravel me with a melody, and you surround me with a song of deliverance from my enemies, till all my fears are gone, and I'm no longer a slave to fear. Child of God, I'm no longer, a slave to fear. I am a child of God. From my mother's womb, you have chosen me. Oh, love has born again into your family. Your blood flows through my veins. I'm no longer a slave to fear. I am a child of God. Let us sing our freedom. I'm no longer a slave to fear. I am a child of God. I'm no longer a slave to fear. Walk right through it, and my fears are drowned in perfect. I'm no longer a slave to fear. I am a child of God. I'm no longer. Oh, no more the things of yesterday. What you say for today, yeah. We need more, we need more. Oh, I'm no longer a slave to fear. That's gone now. I am a child of God. I live in your victory. I'm no longer.
Thank you.
Jesus, we honor you. Jesus, Jesus, oh, we speak your name and mountains, they crumble. Jesus, thank you, God. Just begin to put thanks on your lips. Come on. Lift your voice and worship unto the King of Kings. We worship. We worship. We are
it releases a sound in the atmosphere that destroys the works of the enemy. So no matter what he's putting against you, when you raise your voice and you start speaking the praises and you start commanding and declaring, all the wills and plans of the enemy crumbles. So let's raise our voices a little bit more and destroy the works of the enemy. Lord, we just give you praise and honor and glory, oh God. Lord, you are able. You are more than able, oh God, to do exceedingly and abundantly more, oh God. Lord, we ask that you fill this atmosphere, oh God, with your presence. Because, Lord, we know the King is here, oh God. That the King of kings and Lord of lords has come among us, almighty God. Lord, we thank you right now that we cancel out every plan of the enemy, oh God. That, Lord, it will not be the agenda of us, oh God. But, Lord, it will be your will be done, oh God. Lord, as we lift our voices to you, oh God, as we sing out your praises, oh God, Lord, we thank you right now for what you're about to do, oh God. Because when your people are gathered, you are in the midst, oh God. And, Lord, what we touch upon, what we agree upon, oh God, in unity, oh God, your word says it will be accomplished, oh God. God, you gave us power to decree and declare a thing, oh God. And we declare and decree, almighty God, that, Lord, right now your kingdom come, your will be done, oh God. That, Lord, your spirit will move among us, oh God. That, Lord, oh God, that you will, oh God, heal, oh God. Bondage will be broken this morning, oh God. That, Lord, this morning, oh God, whatever may be keeping us, oh God, from fully worshiping you, oh God, will be broken this very hour, oh God. That, Lord, in the name of Jesus, oh God, that angels are already stationed in this place, oh God, with the fire, oh God, that is about to be released, oh God. We thank you right now, Lord, for what you're about to do, oh God. And we give you the praise. We give you the honor, oh God. And we thank you, Lord, for everything that you do, oh God. Oh God, every door that you open, oh God, and even the doors you allow to be closed, oh God. And God, we thank you, oh God, and we give you praise, honor, and glory. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen and amen. Amen.
nothing than you will do for me.
Worship is our highway. Worship and praise is our highway to get to the other side. And when we come to the realization that He is omnipotent, that He's all powerful, we know what He can do. Hey.
Thank you.
To worship you.
So let your glory fall in this room. Let it go for all of you into the nations. And let your fragrance dwell in this place. Thank you.
Lift your voice and sing, holy, holy, you are worthy, holy.